Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the WSTC Championship right here on SimRacer TV. Proudly sponsored by Hunke Power Supplies, fantastic manufacturer that make the most ultimate power supplies, and it's definitely my weapon of choice when it comes to reliability and power. I just want to talk a little bit about the qualifying session. The qualifying session was quite very, very thrilling, with Jack Keithley taking the pole position in the last 10 minutes. For a very long time, we had Alex Herzberger, who was on pole position, with Valentino in second place and Jack in third, and then eventually Jack basically surpassed Valentino by about 1/1000th of a second. I think the times were 1:19.663 and Jack was a 1:19.662, which shows how close and competitive the grid was and in those dying moments. But just as the session progressed to about with 10 minutes from the end, we saw Jack Keithley finally putting the car in pole position, taking that away from Alex. Interesting grid position there. And then just down in fourth position, we had James Johnson, followed by Ben Tusting with a 1:20.030. Behind Ben Tusting was Carl Dubayer and Yuri Blutaker, who are both teammates in the Volvo S60. Behind them would be Richard Mason, Martin Pretorius, both of them driving the Sirocco, Daniel Johnson forming part of the GT Omega racing team, which is obviously Jack, James Johnson, Ben Tusting and Daniel Johnson, the four of them in GT Omega. Then behind Daniel Johnson in P11 was Steven de Grevelier, who out-qualified Dean Rautenbach, who is teammates with Craig Hume. And then Steven de Grevelier's teammate Steven Vittebos down in 14th place, just behind Craig. And we have Wayne Petzer, Dan Schumann, 15th and 16th respectively. Mark Guy, Alex van der Voorde, 17th and 18th place. Behind them we have Chris Erodes, Walter Pickering, Wayne Mitten, Darren Carmichael and Tony Hammerlink, with Jack's performance obviously in qualifying. Fantastic driver, very aggressive and very smooth at the same time. How he maximizes the car is really awesome to watch. All right, let's cross over to race one, have a look at the race highlights and the key moments that made this race so special.
Thank you. Yeah.